What do you know? I finally remembered to record something. Here I am. So I'm in my favorite spot. I'm in that ditch that I always ride, and this is the one that comes across the whole thing. See that? So the trail ends up going that way, up on the ridge of this ditch, and that's actually the thing that's the most ancient thing. That's the 160-year-old ditch right there. The bottom isn't. So we gotta keep people from riding up on top, because the more you ride on top of it, the more it erodes, and that erosion's gonna get rid of the history. So here we go. Good old handsaw. Oh, there it went again. I keep pushing the button. Sweet. We could walk that one that way, all the way out. Beautiful. Getting whooped out at the end too. Lots of maintenance need to be done on that thing. Here we go. I gotta redeem myself on this turn. Hey tree. Yeah, that's one of my favorites. We'll go up this way. There's a, up over here is kind of like a bicycle or motorcycle park kind of area. We got some hill climbs and stuff and some things we can mess around with. Nice. That's fun. All right, I'll follow you. You can't miss it. Bunch of fun ones. I knew they'd want to play. Yeah. These are fun ones. These are fun. This whole place is where the kids come and learn.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah. It's pretty cool. This is what we did backwards.
Oh, really?
I mean, we came down this one.
Okay.
We just
Yeah.
So we skipped the bottom part. So we're already up here into this part now. It goes to the top.
Really?
Yeah, till you find snow.
Oh, yeah.
It'll just, these arrows will probably, I bet that's why they're there. They'll get you there. So yeah, we can do however much or less. And then whenever we get tired of it, we got to grab one of these roads and kind of head like south, I guess, southwest.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Woo! To try not to do, like, anyways, lots going on when you're racing through these rocks. Whether to put my hoodie on or not. Should I? No, I'm not doing that. I got all this stuff. It's gonna be a pain. I'll wait till I get real cold. Should have thought about it earlier. Let them get ahead and let the wind blow the dust out. I think if anything, hopefully the trail is marked the whole way. How cool would that be? But stay left. There we go. I shouldn't have went in the rut. Controlled burns, yeah.
We were wondering that yesterday.
Yeah. They always have the best timing. Either the wind works with you or it doesn't,
yeah.
And the whole town suffers.
Yeah.
That was a lot more fun.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. God. Yeah.